It's me, Shazia, and I am back with another. Probably guessed it. For me, by Max. So, see, I had one last time, now I have three, I got two new ones, which is the balloon black man and the black cards. So, these are the new ones that I got. Haven't checked actually a black card since. Balloon I have. Don't remember. I made the card one a few days ago, and the balloon one I made like I think I made it. I'm not sure when I made that one, but so today's episode 24. I forgot to mention what episode it was actually. And yeah, really happy because I'm at my school. It is actually a Monday. But I have no school, it's because I have school holidays, so I'm so happy. I don't have to stress and wake up early. I don't have to stress, but I don't have to get up early for school. So, yes, episode 24. And I'm going to be posting some more Pokemon videos, and this time, really doing some stuff. I went into my tuition today, that's why I couldn't do any videos. So anyway, we're gonna pick two blind mags and let's get started. Pokemon cards. Looks like we're not gonna get the what do you call it, erasers pack until next. This will be safe for next week. I mean next episode, and when I say that, we're probably not gonna get it next episode, but whatever. Let's get started now. Feel the balloon down here. Let's open up the balloon blind bag. It says you can get colors. And it says you can get blue, red, green, yellow. And I like to get red or yellow. This is one of my favorites. Those are probably my two favorites out of these four. So. And we didn't get any of them. We got a new one. Not the one I wanted, but hey, something. Let's blow it. Okay, I'm actually not good at blowing balloons, but I'm actually, like, I'd say I'm bad, but not that good blowing balloons, but that was actually pretty good. Nope, that kind of worked. Because I might need to breathe and then you can actually. I'm okay with blowing balloons, just that. Not mine, especially. We got the blue balloon, cool. I can actually use this. I'll play with this. I can actually fill this up with water. I'm gonna do that later. Let's open Pokemon. Nice. I hope I don't hurt. I'm supposed to open this. Just hope I didn't cut anything. I don't know how to cut this thing open because. Okay, let's just put this like that. And just open it from this. Okay. So, what we got? This is pretty arranged, but we got a Skitty looking adorable. Skitty, I don't know if this is like okay. So we got Skitty, Belda. I don't know what. I haven't seen this one in a game before. We got Energy Link, Diglett, Baby's Research. No, baby search. Weasel, nice. Rare candy, we can use that. We got Felicity's drawing. Wait, how many cards are there? Okay, so this is our reverse and rare. So our reverse is a Noctowl, pretty cool. He looks awesome. He's one of the Ash's Pokemon. The Ash Con and we also Bluetooth. 90 HP, not bad. And our rare is a Rampur that is nice. I think this is a dinosaur Pokemon. It looks like a dinosaur Pokemon. I think it is. So this is cool. I got a dinosaur Pokemon. It's nice. Nice rare. We actually didn't do too bad in that pack. Not too packed, but it's pretty good. I see the highlights of this pack from the Rampardus and the Markel. So, hey guys, that is it for this video. I got a balloon and a cards, Pokemon cards. This is what I technically got. And my favorite was the Rampardus. Oops, it's the opposite side. My favorite was the Rampardus. It's so cool. So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I feel really good doing this video. I feel energetic to do it. So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video always. Bye.